Well, North Platte has had a movie theater for a long time, and North Platte has a history of having a lot of loyal moviegoers, and it was a tragedy when this theater closed. And we heard from folks here in North Platte and in the surrounding areas asking us to take a look at this theater, and we did so. And you know, this is our third location in Nebraska, and people in Kearney and Scotts Bluff have welcomed us with open arms, and North Platte has been equally as welcoming. So here at the Platte River Theater, we will be installing luxury reclining seating, which is reserved seating, so you can pick your seat before you get to the movies. Additionally, we're going to refresh the lobby and the concession stand. We'll be offering a lot more food and a lot more beverage selections as well. And we're also going to keep an eye on the pricing and make sure that we keep discounted tickets on Tuesdays, discounted concessions on Tuesdays. Our bucket program will be here, which has been here previously with other operators.